Hello, this is Jeff Packaging Limited. Today I will introduce the biohazardous spaceman bag for you. It's an ideal choice for safely transfer potentially biohazardous materials to laboratories. We can see its high-level security tag here. It can provide tamper-evident function if it is torn open. And here's the patented leaf-resistant design under the tag. It provides an excellent leaf pore function for safe transport of biohazardous materials. Besides, a unique barcode on each bag can prevent the parcel to be replaced. And we also have additional pouch design. Here we can see the arrow pattern at the opening, and we can put the relevant documents into the pocket. And the tearing design here is easy to open the bag. Okay, now let me describe how to use this bag. Put in the biohazardous materials and then tear out the film here and seal the bag. It's very easy. And now put the relevant documents into the bag pocket, which helps check the biohazardous materials information during transport. We can see this. And if want to open the bag, take out the document first. Tearing from here. Then take out the materials. Okay, now let me display its leak resistant function. Pour the liquid into it and tear out the film here, and remember to press the place under the tape. Now we can see its high level leak resistance.